वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ ग्रोइंग सोल किड्स गुरुकुल, माई लवली स्टूडेंट्स. सो इट्स टाइम फॉर योर स्टडी नाउ. गेट रेडी विद योर पेंसिल एंड नोटबुक. आज फर्स्ट सब्जेक्ट TVS लेसन 1 माई सेल्फ.
हेलो माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल एंड गुड. So students, myself Jyoti Singh and I am your EVS teacher, right? So student, in previous classes we studied some topics, yes? But now we start our study with our books, okay? So student, let's start. But first of all, take out notebook and pencil and eraser and notebook and maintain everything in your notebooks, okay? So student, let's start our study. Come here. Let's see. First of all, write date, everyone. Write date, 8 May 2020. Yes. Now, write day. Day is Friday, right? So student, today is our chapter first starting. Okay? Our chapter one is, topic is, tell me, our chapter one, topic, tell. Myself, right? So student, what is the meaning of myself? What is the meaning of myself? Myself means mera parichay. When we meet someone, then we have to give our introduction to them. Yes? Okay. So student, let's start. First of all, in your notebook, paste one picture of yours. Okay? Okay. Now, write first question. My name is, so student, my name is Jyoti Singh. And what's your name? Tell me, what's your name? Yes, so student, write here your name, okay? I am writing here my name, so you are writing your name, okay? My name is Jyoti Singh, yes? So now second question, students. I am a boy, either girl. Students, I am a girl. Who are you? Yes. So tick, either you are a girl. So girls tick girl and boy tick boy. Okay, and write here also. Girl. I am a girl. But boys write here, boy. Okay. So student, now third question is, I am dash years old. Tell me, I am dash years old. So student, I am 25 years old. How old are you? Yes, how old are you? So student, write here your years. How old are you? So write here, okay? Yes. Fourth question, I study in class. Student, in which class do you study? Tell me, in which class? Class first, right? So I study in class. Everyone write here. Class first. Okay. Now student, fifth question is, my teacher's name is, my class teacher name is, what is your class teacher name? You don't know, but I know. Who is your class teacher? Yes, your class teacher is me. So my name is Jyoti Singh. Yes. So student, write here. My name is Jyoti Singh. Okay. So student, now start sixth. Sixth one is, the name of my school is. The name of my school is. What is your school name? Students, tell me. What is your school name? Yes, right. Our school name is Growing Soul Kids Gurukul. Yes. So right here, you have to write GSKG also. Okay, student? You have to write GSKG also. Growing Soul Kids Soul Kids Gurukul. Okay, student. So now, seventh one is my birthday is on. So student, in which day your birthday is coming? So write it here. Okay, my birthday is coming on 6th January. So your birthday is coming on which day? You have to write here. Okay. So I am writing here my birthday date, but you have to write your birth date. Okay, 6th Jan. You have to write your birth date. Okay, student. Now 8th one is my father's name is Mr. Dash. So student, my father's name is Mr. Dash. So you have to write here your father's name. Okay. So you write here your father's name. Okay. Now student, 9th one is my mother's name is Mrs. Dash. So student, you have to write here your mother's name. Okay. Okay. Now 10th one is you can contact me at. You have to write here your father's or either mother contact number. Okay. You have to write here your father's and mother's contact number. Okay. Okay now. So student, our today's chapter is complete. Now I am sending you a exercise of this chapter. You have to complete it. Okay student, this is your homework. Okay. Okay, bye bye, take care.
Yes students, now you have to complete the given work of lesson 1, myself, in your EVS notebook. Okay dear students, bye bye, take care, God bless you.